imagine Red Ganon doing it. Red Ganon has been a real thing.
Some of
it,
like,
second. You just fall off the side.
Yeah.
For the most
part.
That's just you on the stream eating dinner.
The title is that
you
don't
eat
Xenophon.
Let's go.
You're watching four CPU Ganons. You actually improved the stream in our absence. Well done.
777.
Three Ganons died the same time.
Do you eat
plan.
Everybody wants to pick.
All the sex appeal of a red
yeah, somehow from the city.
Yeah.
Bland and salty.
Does it taste of preservatives?
Holy shit. Guys. You remember the old Sunny D and that taste and it's got like and then they like Sunny D because it was bad for kids or something.
Yeah.
You know, it's a cat. I just tried this. I tried a can at 50.
Oh, that's just good.
I've got tastes of fucking Sunny D. Old Sunny D.
What does the 50 mean? 50.
It's like 50% less hot with like or something.
Yeah, it's like cut sugar.
Oh.
I think they cut the OJ with like some kind of water.
It won't kill you like Sunny D.
Mm.
That's a shame.
It tastes like fucking Sunny D.
The thing I liked about Sunny D is that it killed you.
I like to live life on the edge, dude.
I'm a risky guy.
Here, this is Sunny D. This is old Sunny D. I'm buying it.
I've never had Sunny D.
Not anymore. This is Sunny D.
I put my bets on Red Ganon. But
is he getting fucked?
Yeah.
Getting
bopped. He's not even doing
it.
Yeah. Oh god.
Like, he's not even like 20XX.
Oh.
He's just like.
Oh yeah, he's just
up.
CPU Ganon.
He didn't get an up tilt on two people earlier though.
Oh, that's cool.
He already won one, didn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He won
he won the swag war.
So yeah.
Might get something more stuff. I instantly want food now I'm doing this.
Do you know about it?
I've got a packet of fucking. Yeah, there wasn't anything good there to eat.
No.
I would have tried some really bad pre-cat sandwiches.
Yeah, that's not
Like, you know, the Tesco ones are bearable. Like, you still pay a lot for quite a soggy sandwich, but, like, those ones, nah. You're not buying Happy Shopper to make sandwiches. Pay a quid more and get, like, some dodgy fucking meat for it. You've been enjoying the new service, Five Guys delivery?
No, I'm sitting fucking good at the time.
Yeah, they just me up on last night. Fucking good.
Last, you ever love that?
You go snuck a Five Guys.
Well,
it's like after you left.
Yeah, I can't see.
We're out on the computer, I was selling shit on Pulp Lexar, spamming trade chat.
That's why I went AFK for like 5 seconds in hops.
I'm out to go after work tomorrow.
It's because, like, when you get things on Deliveroo and they seem to be my price. Like,
I seem
the
well.
Five Guys is like the actual price of Five Guys if you go to the store. So you get your Five Guys for like 15 quid or whatever. Plus the delivery on £2. You just pay £2 extra.
Yeah.
And they don't scam you on the serving, like it's the legit portion.
Yeah, like
legit.
I've got loads.
I got the fucking meat giant fries, you know.
Yeah.
How do they do drinks?
They do bottles, like 500 millilitres, I wouldn't buy them. All I opted for was to get one of their shapes, because obviously you get their shape in like the shape of the container.
Yeah.
I got like a vanilla malted milk shape, it's great. Expensive than I could get again. Or something.
Malt is like an alcohol, right?
Hmm?
Malt?
Yeah.
Malt
is what?
It's an alcohol, isn't it? I mean, that's kind of really good to do that. Second session.
Come back.
Five.
A lot more patient than you are, guys. Right?
5 out of 10.
Timer!
Oh, the timer.
Why didn't the timer? I'm a fool.
Sudden death between red and green?
Oh, the
yeah.
Team.
Look what I found at the fucking Happy Shopper.
Oh,
no.